All right, we should be another group one. Very flooded. All right, we need to cut. Flooded again. Straight into the balance beams. With a little twist. Now, I'm not the best at flying. As long as it's just oh, thank goodness. I don't know why, it seems like parkour guys don't ever make racing tracks, because all their racing sections are like super bumpy like this. They don't do clean transitions. Coming up to the running section. Another one I'm not super great at. Bikes. Oh, damn it. There's a balance beam up top. No. Fuck you, brain. This is not how I was supposed to get here. I think I can make it work. Not quite. Oh, they want me to do the maze. Damn it. Then it's this one. No, Jesus.
No, Jesus.
Yep. About as well as I expected. Going this way. I thought we were going up that. Apparently not. Oh, actually. I'm just taking a little detour. No, you son of a... Water Seagull. No, oh, God. Good gravy. All right. Next up. Heads. What? And oop. Where's the dang finish line? Is it above me? It's above me. God damn it. so stupid. Triple the stupids. It's alright. I Good.